गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टाइप्स ऑफ वोल्केनोस। वोल्केनोस कैन बी क्लासिफाइड ऑन वेरियस बेसिस ऑफ द फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ इरप्शन। दे आर ग्रुपेड इन थ्री टाइप्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वेन सी एक्टिव वोल्केनोस, देन डोरमेंट वोल्केनो एंड एक्सटिंक्ट वोल्केनो इज थर्ड टाइप। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट इज एक्टिव वोल्केनोस? एन एक्टिव वोल्केनोस इज वन दैट हैज इरप्टेड इन द रिकॉर्डेड हिस्ट्री और इन करेंटली इरप्टिंग एंड इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू इरप्ट अगेन इन द नियर फ्यूचर। सो देयर इज अ चांस ऑफ इरप्शन ऑफ दिस वोल्केनोस अगेन एंड अगेन। फॉर एग्जाम्पल माउंट वेसुवियस एंड माउंट स्टैम्बोली ऑफ इटली आर द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एक्टिव वोल्केनोस। नाउ सेकेंड वन इज डोरमेंट वोल्केनोस। दीज वोल्केनोस रिमेन स्लीप फॉर सम टाइम बिफोर बिकमिंग एक्टिव वोल्केनोस अगेन। These volcanoes are very dangerous because it slip for some time, but the eruption may be happen at any time period. So these are very dangerous as far as volcanoes of the world is concerned. Now third is extinct volcanoes. These volcanoes are those which have not erupted since remote geological time when they were active. Now there is no chance of eruption in these volcanoes. So they are developed in the form of lakes, beautiful lakes. These sites are very beautiful. One can visit that site now. They are developed in the form of lakes. Now we'll see the distribution of all these volcanoes one by one. The first one, the first one is the Circum-Pacific Belt. This Circum-Pacific Belt is very wide. Large in area. About 80% of all active volcanoes of the world are found in this belt surrounding the margin, the Pacific Ocean. So this volcano, Circum-Pacific Belt, is situated around the Pacific Belt. Here the two plates, the Pacific Plate and North American and South American Plate, then Eurasian Plate, then Pacific Plate and Indo-Australian Plates. These are the places situated on the margin of these plates margins. Okay, these are associated with this plate margin. So 80% of all active volcanoes of the world are found in this belt. For example, Pacific Ring of Fire. Now next is the Mediterranean Belt. As its name suggests, this belt is associated with Mediterranean Ocean, also called the Mid-World Mountain Belt. This belt stretches from the Mediterranean Sea towards Himalayas, and it includes the Alpine and Himalayan mountain system. This is also a wide, volcanoes belt. Okay. Now the third and the other region of the volcanoes are Great African Rift Valley, Hawaii Island in the Pacific Ocean. These are the minor belts which are associated with the volcanoes. Okay, students, up to here I have explained type of volcanoes. In the next video, we are going to see the effect of volcanic activity.